And this morning, a crew member from that capsized ferry off South Korea says the crew was ordered to abandon the sinking ship. The death toll from last week's disaster now stands at 171. More than 130 are missing. Today, for the first time, relatives of the missing were taken on a boat to the site of the accident. Reports say bodies found in recent days had broken fingers. It appears the victims desperately tried to climb walls or floors to escape.